For the people that don't know who I am Diamond Dave Andrews! But if there was one place in this entire country, sod it, this entire universe, where I would let off a nuclear bomb, it's Cotgrave. You don't know why you're laughing, Sunshine, I'm serious. I'm talking into a microphone here. So by winning this 17-man, that guy counts for three men, this 20-man rumble, I'm officially tonight's number one contender for the MCW Championship. And I see the champion, Dave Fenix, defend this belt against giants, against midgets, against black people,
racist
against white people.
Being the champ, I have that privilege.
Bring it in the ring, son. I'm not finished yet.
Actually, Dave, I think you are. I think everyone has heard just about enough out of your mouth.
I want more!
You don't have fun yet!
Now, you've just proven yourself by beating 16 people. In that rumble, yeah?
Technically four, I wasn't here all the whole time.
It was a 17-man rumble, you won. Okay? Me and you have fought on many occasions before. Many occasions. Sometimes you beat me, sometimes I won.
It's quite good.
And sometimes I've beat you, and you've lost. But now, ever since winning this title, the MCW title, I've been undefeated. But the history that me and you have, a normal match doesn't quite cut the history that we have. Doesn't match up. So tonight, we're going to change the stipulations. Tonight, it's going to be a 2 out of 3 falls match. For the MCW title. My MCW title.
Well, I appreciate the kind words. This feels like sex talking into a microphone. Thank you to whoever gave him this. I am honoured. Thank you for the kind words. 2 out of 3 falls is not a problem, because I could go all night, Sunshine! And you, I'd better have home insurance, Sunshine, because I am going to smash your back doors in! And that's the Diamond Standard. I'll see you people in the main event.
We'll see about that, Ian. Okay, gentlemen, commence wrestling.
Shut up!
go to Dave Fenix.
What sort of trap are we talking now? First you bust me open, then you pin me.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is a 2 out of 3 falls contest. Let's hear it. Let's make some noise for both combatants. Let's have some clapping and cheering, ladies and gentlemen, as we prepare to enter round two. Yes.
I'll give you something to make some noise about.
In the ring, Fenix, come on! 2!
Mummy! Carol!
3! Bring it in the ring! 4! Dave Fenix, bring it in the ring now! 6!
To the count only, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Yeah.